Welcome back, everybody, to Hike Play. Shalom, my name is Hike the Gamer, and today we're going to drive this beautiful, beautiful McLaren P1. Look at this gorgeous car. I just customized it, and you might have not seen it because I was probably going to ruin it. I don't know. So the live stream went black. I'm so sorry about that, guys. But take a look at this beautiful car we just customized. I love this new decal. We're going to go check it out. We're going to do some awesome races. We're going to win the championship series for McLaren P1. It's going to be really, really good. Or I think the R-Class. Sorry. It's going to be the R-Class. Look at this beauty. So you guys are ready? Are you guys ready to go race? Yeah. We have four more races. And after this, we might do the Aero 8. Hi, everybody in the comments. Sorry about the delay. We had a problem, but I'm back right now and I'm ready to race. Okay, we're gonna start a Class R competition. Woo! So excited. I love driving this car. I like the Alps race. This Alps in Switzerland, this race is very fun. Event
at the historic Indianapolis Motor Speedway, home to some of the world's biggest auto races for over 100 years.
That's awesome. Sorry, everybody. And now everybody can see it. That's exactly awesome. Sorry, everyone. But this is the track. We're going to have to hit top speed. This is the laps. Okay, this is the track. So we have two or three laps, probably three, hopefully. That means we have two attempts to hit the top speed. And I'll do my best to get out in front of everybody in the first lap. So hopefully we can go top speed on a turn and then get out of there. Okay, so we'll try to get top speed on this. Hoping 180. Hoping 180. Let's see. All right, how many laps do we have? Ooh, look at this beautiful, beautiful car. Okay, for the first lap, we'll go hike mode since we gotta get in front of everybody, and we'll try not to hit anyone. This is hike mode, guys. Let's go, 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 guys. Let me know how the audio is. Can you guys hear me? Okay. Let's go, 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 go. We'll take the inside and then cut across to the outside. Oh yeah, like I said, I'm not gonna try to hit that many cars. Just, you know, the few that matter. All right, Ferrari, get out of my way. Ooh, there's a nice Ferrari now next to me. Ooh, oh, brake, brake, brake. Oh, brake, brake, brake. Oh, hike, hike, hike. You went into that turn way too much speed. All right, let's go drive well now. Ooh, okay, here we go. Pay attention to the line. Let's go inside. Ooh, yeah. Drift it, brake, go inside, drift it, well save it, now I'm drifting, actually, yeah, no, I'm not trying to drift it, okay, second place, guys, here's the straightaway coming up, so I'll try to catch up to the guy on front, maybe if this works out, we'll be able to draft him, hopefully, I gotta take the next two turns just right, otherwise we're not gonna be able to hit top speed, okay, so let's go, stay wide, okay, slow down, slow down. Full speed right here. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We came out of that turn as much as we could. Oh! Damn wall. Ah, we gotta save that. Okay. Alright, alright, let's watch this. Alright. Oh, this car looks so pretty. Look at how beautiful that car looks. Close, close, close. Gas, 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 gas. We could have came up with more speed. Okay, this guy's gonna be in our way. Alright, let's draft, let's draft, let's draft. 170, 180, 190, we can do better though next time. 185, 600, 200! I didn't see it, did it get 200? I have to slow down, guys. Was that 200? Let's try to break 200 next one. Let me know, guys, I couldn't see it. I'll pay attention to the comments. Thank you, X1. I call my Xbox X1 since it's being so nice and giving all kinds of comments. That was a nice little drift. Let's go take a look at how pretty this car looks. Woo, yeah, so pretty. Yeah. Break, break, break. It's so pretty, guys. Look at that. Oh yeah, don't stay on the grass. Stay on the grass. Stay out of the grass. Stay on the road, Hike. Stay on the road. Look at that car behind me trying to catch up. No chance, man. No chance. All right, let's go. All right, let's do this correctly. Woohoo! Yeah. All right, let's go, go. This is the turn we got to take the road correctly. Nice, 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 nice. Go, 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 go. We're going faster. Come on, come on, come on. Stay close to the apex. Stay close to the cones. All right, we make that turn perfectly. Come on, let's go, let's go. Top speed, top speed. Let me know, guys. Keep an eye on it. Let's go, 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 let's go. 175, 80. Come on, 190. Come on, 200, 200. 6, 7, 8, 9, 2, 200. Oh, I braked too early. Oh, we can go faster. We could have gone faster. Damn it, I messed it up. Sorry, guys. It's hard to keep an eye on the speedometer and keep keep looking at the road to know when to brake. Okay, let's do some drifts from this direction. Yeah. Woohoo! This car is gorgeous, guys. I was trying to drift it out. There we go. All the way now. Woo-hoo! Look at that smoke, guys. Look at that smoke. Oh, the grass right there. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my God. All right, let's do one or two more. We have one more lap, so we can actually try to do another top speed here. Let's try it. Go to hike mode again. Okay, let's go, go, go. Top speed, top speed, top speed. Come on, let's do it again. There we go. We came out of that faster. Perfect. Thank you, thank you. We gotta cut the turn here. Don't hit the wall. Ah! It's okay, it's okay. We still got the top speed. As long as we're going hard, faster than 170. Look at that, look at that, look at that. 170, this is gonna be our top one, guys. Let me know. I'm gonna keep an eye on the road, okay? I'm gonna keep an eye on the road, okay? Let me know. 204 or 205? What was that? 204 or 205? I didn't see it. Oh my God, we did 204 or 205. I know we did 204. I don't know if we did 205. Woo! Yeah. 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 Okay, let's go. Woo! Alright. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Woo-hoo! Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah. You guys like that smoke? Thank you for the good drift comment. X1. Brake, late. 10 brake turn. Gas, 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 gas. 10 brake turn. Gas, 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 gas. Are you guys catching up to us because we're drifting through all these turns? That's not very smart, is it? No. Oh, man, we lost it. We drifted it too much. Okay, let's do it. All right, let's go, go, go. Let's do one. This is the last line. We can't lose to this guy. Let's go, 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 go. He's trying to catch up. No, he can't win. This is mine. Try to come out from the rear while I'm goofing around and drifting. You are so fired. Don't hit that wall. Okay, there you go. Whew. Everybody says 220. I'm pretty sure it wasn't 220. 205, 205. Holy crap, we did 205. That was awesome. Thanks, Alex. Oh my God, we are so close to 100 likes. You guys are amazing. You guys like my car? It's pretty, huh? You know what car I miss, guys? The Aero 8. So after we're done with the next few races, we're gonna go drive the Aero 8. It's one of my favorite cars. Yep, yep, yep. Thanks, Chris. How you doing? Hey, Deval. Thanks for the good comments, guys. Thanks, Jose. Thanks, man. Everybody's saying good drifts, nice turns, nice drifts. Much better drifting than me. Great drifting. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate that. That was Jody. Drifting is fun, but this car isn't really a drifter. I actually have to use the handbrake for this one. Oh, man. Hi, everybody. Instead of saying shout-outs, guys, write a paragraph about your sentence about your channel. In Australia. Oh, we're going Bathurst. This is one of my favorite laps. This is one of my favorite tracks, Bathurst. Except the slalom part. This is the part I hate, the slalom right here. But besides that, it's awesome. Thanks, Just. How you doing? Hey, Brooke. Hey, Benz. 100 likes. 133 likes. You guys are the best. Woo! You guys are the best. Oh, man. Hey, Justin. Hi, G. Make a black P1? Maybe next time. It looks kind of a little boring, to be honest. I like the black one, but it looks boring. I like it a lot more color. I like it shiny and bright. That's why most of my cars are chrome and stuff. Look at this red, though. It's pretty. I like it. I like it. It hides dirt well, guys. It hides dirt well. You know, it hides dirt well. That's why I like it. So I don't have to wash my P1. I'm just kidding. If I had a McLaren P1, I would wash it every day. Are you kidding me? Save it. Nice. Let's go. Look at the cars behind me in the rearview mirror, guys. Holy crap. The bulls are chasing me. No! Stay away. You guys can't catch up. Why'd you guys slow down right there? Bye. Frick. Save it. Yay! Saved it. Let's go. You think you have a chance there, first placer? No, you don't. I'm the best driver ever. Let's go. No, I'm gonna catch you. I'm gonna catch you, little buddy. I'm gonna catch you. Woo, yeah. Let me squeeze by. Oh my god. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, that's how we pass. I hate the slalom, but if we do it right, we can get a lot of speed on the way out. Here we go. Accelerate here. Let's go. Brake. Accelerate. Brake. Turn hard, and then accelerate for the straightaway. There we go. Let's see if we can get 200 on the straightaway. 100 already. 120. Keep your eye on the road, Hike. 140. 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 200, give me 200, 200, yes, 200 what? Ah! Break, oh my god, oh, fail, I didn't see 200 what, if you guys did, let me know in the comments, holy crap, that was a fail though, woo, let me hear if you guys like the McLaren F1, this car is amazing, holy crap. Look at this gorgeous, pretty, beautiful. You're pretty, aren't you, buddy? You are so pretty. Look at this gorgeous car. Not even a single scratch on it. Well, we'll put some, don't worry. Or maybe we should try not to. Oh, it looks pretty good, actually. Yeah, you look pretty good. Is there damage in the front? No, let's try to keep it nice, guys. No crashing allowed, okay? 150 already. All right, let's go. I want to beat 205 one of these tracks, but I don't know if it's going to be hard. I'll try to do it here. Save it. Nice, didn't even hit the back. Oh, look at that guy flying towards me. Ah, that's a scratch. I don't like being chased, makes me nervous. Let's go, get away from that guy. That's not a scratch. Yep, definitely gonna keep this car perfect. Let's go, full speed. Now a scratch right there. Yeah. Don't hit the brakes. Let's go full speed. Alright, let's go. Break. This is slalom. We gotta hit the brakes on slalom, guys. Save it. Nice. Save it. Yes. Ooh, don't hit the wall. Ah, oh, no! That was messed up. Let's go. Oh, I can't see the comments. Damn it, I need to refresh. Oh man, okay, I need to refresh. I was trying to see how fast we were going. Sorry, guys. All right. Let's go. Break. Hard turn. Get this speed right so we can get top speed right here. All right, here we go. 90. Take this turn before you look. Okay, calm. Okay. 140. 150. 204, they said. 180. 90. Come on, give me 90. 200. 200. 1, 2, 3, 5. I saw 7. Did I see 207? Let me know, guys. Oh my god. I think I was 207. 207. Top speed, guys. Top speed. Woo! And we didn't mess up that turn. Oh my god, that was awesome. One more lap. We can try doing it again. Okay, let's try. Well, to hit the apexes, that was nice. 224, liar. People are saying random numbers. It wasn't 224. Nice try there. You gotta look in the bottom right, guys. Don't look at the head. That's kilometers. If you look straight ahead in the dashboard. All right, let's go. I like this whoop-de-doo. Whoop-de-doo. Break. Let's go. Yeah, that was a perfect turn. Let's do the best lap we can get, dude, guys. Okay, that works. I don't care. Let's go. Best lap we can do, guys. Come on. Carry the speed. Break. Good. Best lap we can do. Come on. Go. Break. Gas. Break. Gas. Hug the wall. Yeah. Did you see how well we hugged that wall? Break late. Yep. Accelerate. You don't want to usually want to accelerate in a slalom, but you know what? We are trying to break a record here. Oh, yeah. Good. Full speed. Nice. Perfect turn. Thank you. Break. Gas. Break. Okay, then we got to come out of here. Perfect. Nice. Perfect. Let's go. Top speed. Come on, guys. Let's concentrate. All right, I'm paying attention here. 180. Come on. Give me 185, 90. Okay, let's downhill now. Downhill. 200 something. 203, 204, 206. What was it? I couldn't see it. Oh, okay, let's try to save it here. Holy crap, we were going fast though. 207. Okay, I saw 207. I didn't see anything else. Oh my god, yeah. I can't. I gotta grab control. I can't. We are going really fast, guys. We get really fast. I can see it. Oh my god. Stop. This freaking thing is so fast. I can't stop it. All right, so let's see. Stop. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was fast. Oh man, even with 3 rewinds, I couldn't stop this car in time. Oh my god. I tried to save it, guys. Oh man, that was hard. That was so hard. That's what she said. Uh-oh, sorry. I was trying to change the view. There it goes. Sorry. 208? Holy crap, we got 208! Oh my god, we got 208. Oh shit! That was awesome. I was going to say shoot and the other word, but I said shit. Just made up a word for you guys trying to stay clean with the language. My car's okay. Okay. Yep, it's fine. All right, I think we have one more race, and after this one, it's going to be the championship winning race. Oh, yeah. I'm going to level up next race. Woo! Can't wait. Thanks, Crashing. Thanks, who helped me out? Crashing, Jared, Worth Gamer, Duval. Thanks everybody for helping me out and keeping an eye on the speedometer. That was hard. I was sliding all over the place. G says I got 209. I don't know. I think it was 208, buddy. Hey, Raphael. Hey, Yuan. You saw 208. Awesome, guys. Awesome. I think I'm going to stick with 208. Most of you guys saw 208. It's hard to keep your eye. You know what? After this, I'm just going to look at the road and have you guys tell me what we scored, because it's hard to go that fast. Oh, wow. And we had 200 likes. Yeah. And so it's hard to get 200 likes and just... I'm sorry. It's hard to keep your eyes on the road while you're going 200 miles an hour. So I'm going to look ahead while you guys tell me how fast we're going. Here, we're at Le Mans, so we're going to go really, really, really fast. I think we can break 210 here. So let me know. Keep your eyes on the road, on the speedometer. Let me know how fast we go. Okay, guys? All right, I'm excited. Happy birthday, Ethan. But you say it's your birthday every day, so I don't know about that. Christian, when it's still going to be your birthday, I'm not going to believe it. Why not the Bugatti? I don't know. I kind of like this car better, to be honest. I want to get a Bugatti, don't get me wrong. But it's heavier around the turns, you know? Okay. Let's go, guys. Let's go, go, go. Ooh, look at that pretty Corvette that we're going to fly by. And this beautiful, beautiful Viper we're going to mingle through. And look at that Bugatti right there. And then look at this. Oh, get out of my way, slow ass. Oh, what the hell just happened? All right, let's see. Is it my fault? Yeah, I think it was just my fault. I thought someone bumped me in the rear. I didn't see anyone. Damn it. Oh, I was thinking, oh, I thought it was their fault. And I was like, oh. Oh. Way to get stuck in the dirt, Hike. Okay, let's go. David, let's go, 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 go. Go, let's go. Look at that beautiful. What is that? Is that Corvette up there? That first place there. I can see. It looks really nice. Look at the beautiful look. How look everything looks, guys. Oh my god. It is a... What is this? A Corvette? I think that's a Corvette. I can see it. Let's get closer. Save it, save it, save it, save it. Oh, there's a guy in first place. Okay. Hike mode engaged. That first place guy is really far away. It is a Corvette. Look at how pretty that Corvette is. With his body kit. Thank you, thank you. Let's go, 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 go. Let's go catch the guy up first. First place, guys. Oh no, I don't think this is the right Le Mans. No, we can't break the top speed here. It is the Le Mans where we can break the top speed, but I don't think it's the right track. Yeah, we're not at the right track. Sorry, guys. There's no straightaway here. So we just have three laps, and we can't do top speed on this one. But hopefully, the last race we can do top speed. It's the wrong track here. I thought we were going to the other Le Mans track. Maybe we'll go into the free mode and try to do the top speed to see what the top speed on this car is with the modifications. Yeah, I think that's what we should do after the championship. And then go get an Aero 8. I want to drive my Aero 8. Nice, 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 nice. Save it, save it, save it, save it, save it. Okay, there we go. Let's go get this guy. We got to get first place. Concentrate, everybody. I'm going to try to do my best driving I can. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, that's how we catch up, people. Yeah. Don't break. Why are you breaking so early? Oh, that's why you were breaking so early. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Let's go, 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 go. Full speed. I can't see anything, I'm blind! I need some shades. Next time I'm gonna wear shades. You know what? I'm gonna get a simulator, guys. Whenever I move and we have more space, and I'm actually making some money from YouTube, I'm gonna get a simulator, like a car simulator, with a roll cage, steering wheel, pedals. Maybe it'll be on hydraulics or something. And I'll have a camera on my pedals. I'll have a camera on my steering wheel through the steering wheel into on my face. And I'll actually wear shades. I'll wear racing shoes. I'll wear a racing suit that I'll probably make, call it Hike the Gamer, and customize it. So I can't wait. Probably in the next, I don't know, maybe 6 months, that'll be good. And then we can do all kinds of races, not just Forza. And you guys can see everything. You guys will see the whole setup while I race, the whole thing moving, the screen, the pedals, the steering wheel. So it's going to be really exciting. I can't wait for that. And I'll actually wear shades too, just since it's so bright in this game. All right, one more lap. How fast did we do this one? Okay, we said 4 seconds on this one. It was 145.2. All right, 145.2. We gotta beat 145.2, guys. Break late. Break late. Perfect, perfect. Turn, turn, turn. Cut the corner. Gas, 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 gas. Oh, messed it up. Oh, that was messed up. That was so messed it up. Oh, I just wasted a full second right there or more. Oh, that's another second right there. Oh my God, we just wasted a lot of time. So we gotta make it up now. Don't rush through this turn. Okay. Hug the wall. Okay. Okay, there we go, there we go. Came out of that speed as fast as we could. Turn that turn as fast as we could. Getting a lot of speed. Okay, come on, come on. Come on, keep your engine speed up and gas, gas, gas. Save it, save it, save it, save it. Gas, 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 gas. Come on, come on. 145.2, I think that's what it was, yeah. Let's go, 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 go. Oh, late braking, oh, wide turns hurt so bad. All right, let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Woo! Let's go, let's go. Oh, yeah. All right, here we go. Let's go. We are close to the finish line. Can we make it? We are with 10, 20 seconds to get there fast. We have less than 10 seconds now to go through the finish line. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, 45, 41, 2, 3, 4. Oh, we made it! 1 second! Oh my God, it was like 0.600 of a second. Oh, we got it. We were supposed to hit 145.2. We hit 144.6. Yeah! And we have about more than 250 likes. We're about to hit 300 likes. You guys are the best. That was fun. That was fun. I gotta admit, that was a fun drive. That was a fun drive. All right, this is for the championship now. This is the last race for the championship, and then we'll do some Aero 8 and try to get this. Actually, we'll see the top speed on this car before we play with the Aero 8. Okay. All right, let's do that. Come on, come on. There we go. So this is gonna be. I like it. I like it. I'll give it a thumbs up. Leaving Le Mans, France. Le Mans, France. Le Mans? Le Mans? Hmm. I don't know. But I do know my limit is too limited. Marina Circuit, home of the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. Ooh, yeah. I like this track. I don't know if it's going to have a long enough straightaway, though. Let's see. Thanks, Max. Hey, Trevor. How you doing? Hey, Centero. We're about to hit 300 likes. You guys are awesome. I love you, too, Joe Sharp. How you doing? Hey, Mr. Lowe. Hey, Max Lowe. Hey, best car. Oh, it's a best car. Hey, Lucio. Thanks a lot. Hey, Shams. We got gold. Okay. All right. All right. No worries. Thanks, Adam. Thanks, Ben. Thanks for telling me you guys love my videos. All right. This is it, guys. This has got to be the good one. Let's go. Let's go. Oh man, the sound. The sound is so good. Let's go from this view. Let's do a whole a race from this view for you guys. So you guys can see what we're doing. Let's go, 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 go. Break. Save it, save it, save it. Yeah, we saved it. Nice, 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 nice. Let's go, let's go, let's go. That guy tried to ram us. Did you see it? All right. Excuse me, I don't think it was that guy trying to ram us, but I couldn't stop it. I wanted to keep my speed up. Okay, let's go, 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 go. Drift, drift, draft, I mean draft, 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 draft. Yay! Oh, I messed that up, guys. I messed that up, sorry. I went on the divider and I couldn't, my tires weren't touching the ground, so I couldn't brake. I pretty much glided on that thing the whole way. Or whatever these things are called, the red things. You can't stop on them. All right. Oh my God, we have 2 laps, so we gotta do this fast. Perfect draft. Thank you, thank you, thank you, X1. You're so nice to me. I know you love me. Oh, look, perfect draft again. Oh, X1, you messed me up! Okay. Alright, X1 totally messed me up. Look, it told me perfect draft, and I didn't pay attention to the speedometer or the red line. Okay. 193. Okay, that worked better. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Hike, hike, what are you doing? All right, concentrate. Okay, let's go do this. Let's go do this. No, stop passing me. Stop passing me, that's not nice. Hey, number eight. Bye, number eight. All right. Let's go, go, go. We have two laps of this, so we gotta do well now. Oh my God, no! Thanks for slowing me down. Those little, did you see that little thing? It messed me up again. Oh, wow. Eric, that's my friend Eric right there. Oh, wow! What the hell is going on? All right, let's try this. Grab traction, Hike. Eric, no, you can't win this. We gotta go now, we gotta go now. Stay away from those things. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, glow, let's glow. Yeah, let's glow. I love you, Erica, but get out of my way. It's this little bumps are continuously messing me up. Let's go. Save it, save it, save it. Nice, 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 nice. Traction, traction, contraction. All right, let's go. Break, 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 break. Oh, yeah. Go, 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 go. Break late again. Let's go, 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 go. Save it, save it, save it. Oh, man, nothing is more dangerous than the freaking grass, guys. all right, we're catching up. Nice, 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 nice. Save it, save it, save it, save it. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, I'm sliding everywhere. Every which way. There you go, let's go, let's go, let's go. First place, where are you? There you are. Oh, so far away. Okay, let's go, go get the first, get this guy. Excuse me, coming through. Let's go, 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 go. Top speed, top speed. We took that turn wider. Oh my God, that guy's flying. All right, let's go. We can do this. 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 Iron 70. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Break. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. That guy took the lead while we were goofing around all this time. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Stay away from me, guys. Cut every single corner we can. Break. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Save it, save it, save it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, I want to win this. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my God, this guy is doing so well. Oh my God, he's doing so well. Or she, we don't know. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, 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 come on. Oh my God! Oh, so close, so close, so close, so close. Come on, please, please. No, 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 no. No, 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 no! First place! Oh my God, that was so close. Oh my God, I worked so hard for that, guys. Wow, I was working so hard. Oh man, did you guys like that one? That was the hardest one I think I've had this whole time. He was so far ahead. Landed it, landed it. Oh man, I didn't think I was gonna catch him. Honestly, I didn't think I was gonna catch him. I was gonna start playing cheap. The last few turns, I wanted to ram him off the map just because I didn't think I was gonna catch him. Oh my God, I was too scary. Woo, that's what she said. No kidding, right, Joe? All right, guys, we just finished the R-Type Championship with the gold and we got a bunch of money. Yeah. Hey, Melissa. Oh yeah, we got $2,000 and we got some bonus events unlocked. Let's take a look what they are. I don't think I'm going to do them right now. Oh, talk about top speed, guys. How long is the straightaway on this? I'm not sure actually. So Oh, man. You know what? I think the best place to find out where the top speed is here, guys. Okay. Replay. Let's go see the top speed. Game options. The maximum drivetrains. 0. Laps. 2. Yeah, 1 is fine. Collision mode is always on, off. Okay, default. Car type any. Circuit race. Yeah, sure. No, circuit race. Okay. Alright, so let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Okay, so that's that. Select car. Alright. Select track. I haven't maximized this car to the max, so guys, be patient, okay? Where are you, Le Mans? This is the Le Mans? This is the Le Mans. I think it's this one here. Yeah. Yeah, that's the straightaway. Okay, let's see how fast we can go, guys. Come on. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be good. I can't wait. The old Le Mans. Oh man, this is gonna be good. YOLO. hey, thanks, Devin. Hey, thanks, Kevin. You guys want me to play online? I'll do that some other time. In online, all people do is ram each other, so it's not as much fun. That's the only way you can win. Thanks, Daniel. All right, let's go give this straightaway a try. Let's see how fast we can go. Okay, guys, I'm going to keep my eyes on the road as much as I can. So if I miss the top speed, let me know. Okay, guys? All right. Let's see what our top speed is here. I think I'm going to take the wing off my car because that default wing that is in the car actually gives you a braking force. So I think I'll be able to brake faster if I take this wing off that car and let the car use its own wing. Yeah. I think we're going to do that. Okay, I think we can customize it to go faster. Oh man, there's other cars here. It's all right, not a big deal. Not a big deal, we'll just pass them, I guess. Yeah. Let's go. You guys are way in the back already, aren't you? Oh, that was bright. That was so bright. I can't see anything. Oh, that's the sunny in the back here. I don't see where they are. Let's go. Where are they? I don't see them. Oh, hike! Oh, you fell so bad. Stop worrying about the guys behind you. I still don't see them. Where are they? Did they disappear? Oh, there they are. Okay, I see him. Alright, let's go, guys. Here's a straightaway. Let's go. Alright, I'm keeping my eye off the road. It's not the nicest road in the world, but it's all due. 190, come on. Alright. 210. Come on. 20. Come on, you can do this. 30, go 30, go 30. Go 30, yeah, 30. Come on. 31, 32, come on. 33. Come on, we can do this. 4, 35, come on, give me 35. Please give me 35. Gotta cut this turn. Nice. David, come on, 35, give me 35. I bet if we didn't have this wing, we would have gotten 35. Oh my god. Break! Alright, let's try it without the wing. Let's try it without the wing, guys. Yeah. Let's try it without the wing. I think we can get 240. We'll customize a little more. I want to see if we can get 240, 250. Woo! Alright. How do we exit this event? Oh, post-race. Thank you. I don't want to go to the post-race. Man, that was crazy. Okay, we're gonna be 250 at least. I want to be 250. Okay, so let's customize the car real quick. Okay, guys, where's my tune-up upgrades? Okay, yeah. Okay, let's take a look here. Let's start with the end. Okay, first of all, we're gonna take off that stupid body thing. There it goes. We don't need this because the car has an awesome wing by itself. Okay, I don't know why I even spend the money for it, to be honest. Okay. All right. Okay, cool. We don't need that. All right. How about these? Because they do help. Speed is reduced. We don't want to reduce speed, guys. We don't want to reduce speed. We want to lighten the car and increase speed. Okay. So let's see here. No. Okay. These ones are locked. Okay. So those are good. Tires are the best we can have. Okay, here we go. All right, let's go with, we're gonna race transmission, okay. And then we're gonna get a sports, race transmission is perfect, we don't need anything else. Okay, where's the engine? I can't do the engine, what the hell? Okay, we are light, I don't think there's too many adjustable settings here, guys, I'm sorry. I don't see too many. We've been here, it's the only transmission. I'm pretty sure it's only transmission, yeah. That's only transmission right there. And we actually buy it. Conversion. It's locked still. Never mind. So we can do it. So okay, so it's the best it can be. Okay, guys? It's the best it could be. You know what? Yeah, it's the best it can be. I could play around with the transmission and but nah, it's okay. Let's see how fast we can. I don't think we're gonna be 250. I was hoping to customize some of the engine and parts, but I couldn't find the engine anywhere. All right, love the car. Thanks, Oily the Gamer. Hey, Scotty, say my name. Guys, I just finished the GTA 5 live stream. You can actually go on my Hike Place channels and watch it if you guys want it. Hey, Anthony, holy crap, we have 350 likes. Woo! You guys are the best friends any YouTuber can ask for. Because you guys are my friends, not just subscribers. What the hell is subscribers? Sounds like some kind of lunch. A sandwich. You're a subscriber. Yeah. All right. Ready, guys? Let's try this again. Am I at the wrong race? Where am I? Is this Le Mans? Am I at the wrong race? Yeah, this is not Le Mans. Damn it. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't realize. My fault. I don't want help. No, leave me alone. No. I don't want help. Leave me alone. Okay, there it goes. Sorry, guys. Sorry, that's the wrong track. My fault. Okay, let's see how fast this thing does now. Yeah. That one's on me. I'm sorry. All right, let's gonna see how fast this guy car goes. We got 234. So I want to get 240. Hopefully, the wing makes that type of big difference because that wing, when the wing that the car has installed as it comes, can actually hide away to give you more of a aerodynamic stealthy look so the wind doesn't slow you down as much and you know you don't need downforce at that point because you're going really fast and there's a lot more downforce you probably need. So that's why I think we can go faster. Yeah, because the stiff wing that I put on it can't hide and it's always there and it actually starts slowing us down at the top end while the wing that can hide in the body doesn't do that. So it actually gets more aerodynamic as you go faster the wing height. So I'll try to show you that. It's pretty cool. I like the wing on this car. And by the way, yeah, definitely. Sorry, guys. I was reading the comments and I was like, what? Hey, Trevor. Brazil. I missed it. Sorry, guys. Hey, Jody. Hi. Okay, here we go. Hi, everybody. Hey, Jose. Hi, Stocky. Hey, Paul. Hey, Tyler. Hey, Alton. How you guys doing? Okay, Mr. Gaming Gameplay, how you doing? Hey, Aaron. All right, let's go do this, guys. Oh, yeah, now I'm starting in front. Ooh, yeah. Look at this, guys. You can't take me. Look at the wing pop up. Did you guys see where the wing pop up? Oh, look at getting adjusted. It's adjusting. Now, brake. Oh, yeah. It's so much more braking power with the wing. It's the size of a golf. I think the braking power of the wing gives you is the size of braking power that the golf has. Which golf? I don't know which golf. I think it's the. I'm not sure which golf they're talking about, but it was in the top here. One of the golfs. Alright, here we go, guys. Here's the turn for the top speed, okay? So look at the wing, it's gonna hide away. I'm pretty sure it's gonna hide away once we start going really fast. Okay. So look at the wing, guys. Okay, it changed looks right now. It changed looks. Okay, see if it hides away. Go, wing. Go away, wing. Go away. Don't make me sound like a fool. Wing, disappear. Disappear now. 222. 230. 35. We're already going faster, so wing does make a difference. I guess the way it hides is by changing its angle. 240. Woo! Come on, the transmission probably made a difference too. 243, 245. Come on, 245. We might actually hit 250. Is it possible we can hit 250? I don't think so. 245 is it, I'm pretty sure. Oh my god, I wasn't expecting. Holy crap, everything is shaking so crazy. Everything is shaking like crazy. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at the wing now as I break. Woohoo! Alright. Oh my god, that was awesome. That was awesome. Let's go back way. Let's go backwards. You can see the wing changing angle. It doesn't hide away. I thought it hides away, but it's gonna change angle. So see the wing, how the wing is right now? We'll let these guys go by. Hey guys, new badge. Unlock, do not enter. Look at this guys. Okay guys, ready? Look at the wing. It's gonna go from this angle to a different angle. So it doesn't go hide, I guess. I guess it just changes the angles a little bit. Okay, here we go. See, it changed angles right there. Okay. Orange 50. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do 245 again. Can't believe we got to 245, guys. I want to see the shake again. There we go. 200. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hey, Rufy, how you doing? 225. Come on, come on. I want 245. Oh my god, it's getting a little shaky again. Come on, 240, yeah! 243, 244! Oh my god, this car is awesome! 245, guys! Woo! I'm sure we could get it up faster if we tried playing with the settings or lowering it and everything. Oh my god, look, okay, break! Break! Landed it! One more time. We're gonna ram the end at full speed, okay? Alright, let's go. One more time. Oh my god, we're gonna ram it at the full speed. See if we can actually jump out of the track at 245 miles an hour, guys. What do you think? Yeah? Alright, let's go. Alright, the wing changed the angles. Look at this car, it's all damaged, but it's still good. It's still a good car. At full speed, guys. Okay, full speed. We're gonna make the nose look so bad right now. Okay, 230. Come on. 230. 235. Oh my god, my controller is like shaking like crazy. 240. Holy crap, this is fast. Okay, let's see what it does. 243. 244. Look at the everything just going so fast. So by it's actually laggy for you guys just because it's so fast. The live stream can't handle it. Sorry guys, the live stream can't handle it. Oh my god, 243, 244. Come on, 245. Come on. Here we go. Oh yeah. Landed it. Woo-hoo. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna see how much we can do burnouts for. Woo-hoo. Get the hell out of the dirt, right? Get the hell out of the dirt. Okay, here we go. No, outside of the dirt. Yeah! Hi, guys. Celebration time, come on! We're celebrating. Yeah. Celebration time, come on! We haven't won anything, but we're celebrating. Yeah! Celebration time, come on! Woo, look at those tires, guys, they're all gone. Oh my god, my poor car. Yeah, party time, everybody! Celebration time! Aw, look at my tires, it's glowing red. My brakes. Celebration time, come on! I can make my rear tire glow red. Okay, see if I get off the brake. Okay. See, that's the ceramic tires, okay? Let them cool down. Ceramic brakes right there, the red glowing thing. Woo, they need to cool down. Okay, see, they're cooling down now. Okay. Yeah, they're nice and cool. Okay, now I'm gonna burn them up again. Celebration time, come on! So you hit the gas and the brake and your rear tires will glow. Yeah! Okay, let's go. Yeah, I won! I got 245 miles an hour! Woo! Alright, I'm being goofy. All right, let's just get the hell out of here. Let's go jump in the Aero 8. Sorry about that. I was just having fun. hey, Rodrigo. Hi, how you doing? Currents, you guys like that? I already said your name, Rufy. How you doing? Louis, I'm not going to do GTA 4. I'm sorry. I don't even have it. Hey, Adam. How you doing? Hey, Sohan. Hi, Trevor. Hi, everybody. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Get the hell out of here. Woo, that was fun. That was fun. Let's go do our, Aero 8. Okay, everyone? Yeah, let's go do an Aero 8. Oh, this is good. We destroyed the track with a beautiful, beautiful McLaren MP1. McLaren P1. Okay. So, let's go into career mode. Excuse me, I don't care. Yeah. Okay, continue. Okay. There's some interesting classes here. I want to see if we can actually do any of them in one of some of the awesome cars we have. Because P competition, what car can we use for this P competition? Oh, my Huayra. The Huayra is such a hard car to drive, guys. It's so hard. No joke. That's what she said. But it's a very difficult car to drive. Oh, man. Okay. Let's see here. Have you watched this? Okay, I don't think I've watched this. So, How about the Class A competition?
There are many ways to go very fast around a track like ours. You can choose four-wheel drive or rear drive, mid-engined or front-engined, great big V12 or little V8 with a turbocharger. All those options are here in this group.
I love these.
There are two super Mercedes here, the SLR and the SLS, and the car Clarkson says is the best car he's ever driven, probably in the world. The Lexus LFA.
I want to drive that.
But if there is one standout car in this group, it surely has to be the McLaren F1.
Maybe
the only car here where you sit in the middle. The only car made of real gold. The only car that will still silence any group of men as it drives by.
Oh my god, that looks awesome. That was awesome. I'm actually looking to see if I have money to buy the McLaren. So this is my cars. My cars to qualify for this. Can I actually buy the McLaren? I haven't gotten any more rewards off of the Forza 5 website. I just checked it. How much is the McLaren? How much are you, McLaren? So of course, going to be all the way in N. That's okay. Let's filter. Let's go Class A. I think that's what it was. Okay, Class A. Where are you, McLaren? Where are you? How much are you? Oh, there he goes. Okay. 1.5 million. I obviously don't have enough for that one. Okay, so we got to go do the Aero 8. All right. Okay, we can't do this one. What's in a Class S, I wonder? What can I drive here? I don't want to... these are cars I already own. Oh, yeah, the Huayra in Class S. You know what? That might be a good idea. Let's do the Huayra in Class S. Not sure what class we can do with Aero 8. Oh, it's Class S. Okay, so let's do one. Let's do one race in class R with Aero 8. Let's do this one.
We head back
just
to
as a warm up because the Aero 8 is a wonderful, fun car to drive. And then we'll
again do
the Huayra. Okay, guys, the Huayra. That's Zonda Huayra. However you say it. And so we'll do a Zonda Huayra, which is a very difficult. Difficult and hard way to drive it, okay? Dumatic, I don't know. I did it. Let's see. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Thanks for the BMW, dude. I love that BMW. It's awesome. Hey, Trevor. Love you back, buddy. Hey, Ty. Welcome back, everybody. Turn up the game volume just a little bit. Okay, just a little bit, if you guys want to. Okay, just a little bit. There you go. Just a little bit. Okay. All right. You guys excited? You guys excited? This is gonna be awesome. I can't wait. Oh my god. Okay. I love driving that. All right. Okay. And look, it's in a crew color too from GTA 5. Yeah. You guys wanna see my Aero 8? It's so freaking fun to drive. All right. Let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Hi, everybody. Oh my god. I'm not leaving him in the dust like I thought I was going to be. Oh my god, I'm not leaving him in the dust like I thought I would be. Oh my god. Okay, let's rewind it just a little bit. I thought I would be leaving them and these guys in the dust, guys. I'm sorry. I thought this is going to be an overpowered car. I thought I was going to goof around all day, but I don't think we can do that. This is going to be a hard race because these cars are as fast as I am. Okay, let's go try hard now. Let's go, 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 go. Get the hell out of my way, dude. Just go, 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 go. Save it, save it, save it, save it. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, this is gonna... They're faster than me, but I can take them in the corners faster. Ooh, saved it, saved it. That was a hard save. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, 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 yeah. Save it, save it. Oh yeah, there we go, there we go. Let's go, 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 go. Woo! Nice little drift through that turn. We can actually break a little late with this car. Let's go, go. I love seeing the front wheels, guys. Let's go. Woo! Come on, Aero. Come on. Let's go, 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 go. Let's go win this. Nice little drift. Yeah. Nice little drift. All right, all right. Thank you, X1. Even X1 thought it was a good drift. He came in front of me. It wasn't my fault. I had to dodge him. I didn't want to bump him. I thought if I bump him, it would slow me down more. So it probably would have been better to bump him. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Save it, save it, save it. Ooh, yeah, I cut that guy off, too. Oh, bye-bye, buddy. Ooh, yeah. You're drifting too much, Ike. No, enough drifting. I mean, that's enough drifting. We're drifting way too much. We need to stick to the track. The gas, gas, gas. Grab traction. So this is where they have the advantage because they're faster than me. Oh my god, Hike, stop drifting! We are so overpowered here. There's no way I can catch them in the straights. Yeah, there's no way I can catch them in the straights. The only place I can catch them is in the turns. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Whoa! You guys, stop the drifting. Okay, okay. We can drift now. Oh, yeah. Okay, there we go, there we go. Gas, 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 gas. Bad. Ooh, shoot, it's on my tail still. Come on, come on, come on, come on. The wire is like 10 times harder to drive than this, guys. It's unbelievably hard. It's like so difficult. It's not a joke. Like, do me a favor, guys. Take a look at the bottom right of the screen, how I'm using the gas, brake, and handbrake. So the blue line, right, this one here is a gas. This one is a brake. I'll turn it on right now. So you guys can see how I'm using it right now. And then compared to the when I drive the wire, it's going to be so much more difficult. It's no joke, guys. Like, I'm going to be tapping gas, brake, like, nonstop, try to get the car go straight. Oh my god, those things make you screw up so bad. Stay away from us, okay. Look at that little drift we had, guys. Go, 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 go. Let's go, let's go. No, Bugatti, stay off me. I can slow down faster than they can. I can accelerate faster to a point, then they have better top speeds. I should have kept drifting that. Oh my god, Bugatti! Save it! I can't save it from that view. I have to say, I can save it from this view. There we go. Bugatti, that was mean. Bugatti. He was like, get out of here, you tiny little... I won't say it. Hey, Bugatti, stop pushing me, man. Ah, damn it. I was in the grass. You gotta get out of the grass fast, otherwise you can't, you're screwed. Ah, damn it. Dude, oh, man, the wire is gonna be so much more difficult to drive. Like, a tons more difficult to drive. Okay. No, get back here. Get back here. Get back here, everybody. All right, we gotta win this. Hike mode engaged. Okay, no drifting. Let's go, 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 go. Fire has a lot of power, so when you hit on get on the gas really fast, the tail comes out, just like this one. But fire has like 3 times the power this car does, or twice the power, I'm not sure. But it's so wanting to turn its wheel, so you have to be really careful with the throttle, like really, really, really gentle. Otherwise, you're gonna mess it up. So this is a good practice right now for the fire. I don't jump and drive that car without practice, guys. Because it's really, really difficult to drive. Without traction control. Put traction control on it, it's a play thing. I'm not using traction control. Get out here, Bugatti. Ah, you bastard. You took advantage of me. This is a hard, hard race right now. These guys are way too much, too faster than me. Let's go, 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 go. Ah, Hike, you're going too fast, man. Oh my god, this is gonna be so hard. Oh man, I've been goofing around with that McLaren P1 because it's just so easy to drive. But no, we're going back to advanced driving right now. You can tell I'm struggling. I'm like working hard between the gas and brake so bad to try to get traction right now. Oh, and the Aero 8 is so much easier than the Fire, so this is going to be really, really embarrassing. We got gold, but we're in third place. I don't consider this winning. I think this is losing. I'm sorry, guys. I lost that one. Oh, my God. We're about to hit 500 likes. You guys are the best. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, wow. All right, let's go get the hell out of here, and let's go do the Fire, guys. Yep, we got to do the Fire. Nah, guys, I just didn't have the speed. I could catch up to them in the straightaways, but as soon as they got on the straightaway, they took off. Level 50! Yeah! 35 grand. We're gonna work hard, try to make more money for us so we can buy some, like, the, I don't know, the McLaren, the original McLaren. Alright, nice. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's go do try the Huayra. The Huayra is so hard, guys. So difficult to drive. Oh, that's a good, Oh my God, we're about to hit 500 likes. Okay. You guys want to see my Huayra? Yeah? Okay. Let's just show you guys my Huayra. My cars. This is my cars. My Aero 8. My BMW. My other BMW. Holy crap, I have a lot of BMWs. My Viper. Ooh, yeah. My Ferrari 458. My Lamborghini Aventador. My Lotus F1 car, my Lotus 211 car. It's really fun for slower races. It's really fun. Of course, the P1 that we just spent a bunch of time driving. Here's my Huayra, and this is my cheap car. Hey, look at this gorgeous thing, guys. You guys are going to love this. Trust me. You guys are going to love this. This is going to be fun. Hey, Tom. How you doing? Nice to meet you, buddy. Hey, Lewis. You live in Scotland? That's awesome. What? The video froze? I'm sorry. That's weird. I'm sorry. YouTube is making a lot of changes now. Thanks, Hamza. See you later, Jazz. It was nice. Thanks for being here. Hey, Rodrigo. All right, let's go, guys. I'm sorry. I forgot. I thought it was loading. Okay, here we go. Exotic series. We just finished the exotic series, so we're going to go into the racing here. No, which one was we in? Class championships. Okay, here we go. And we're gonna do the which one? P1. How high are these ones running? That's the thing I want to know. P1s. This is gonna be hard. How high are these guys running? To ensure your P class, we recommend that you upgrade it. No, I don't want to manually upgrade it. I don't want you automatically upgrade. I want to manually upgrade. How fast would it have to be? Sorry, I didn't see it. Can you race? Yes. Okay, manual upgrade. How fast? It has to be below 998. Okay. So we gotta upgrade our car. Okay. So right now we have 900. Okay. It has got a wonderful wing, so we don't need wings. What we do need is good tires. Okay. We have nice tires on here. Cool. How about this one? Nice tires. Awesome. What is this? We need no tread. Compound. Oh, it's just for drag racing. Okay. We don't need this one. We have that one. Okay. Cool. All right. Let's go do see here. Let's do the conversion. We're not doing. Oh, can we convert it? No, it's locked. Still. Okay, never mind. We don't need wings, but we might need some aerodynamics up front. Oh yeah, that looks nice. Okay, let's grab that. Okay. Bye. Cool. All right, let's take a look at the rear. I don't like it. I like the one it already has on it. Okay, cool. All right, let's go take a look at the transmission and differential. Okay, let's take a look at differential. All right. Install electrical differential. You know what? It'll help us with not losing traction control. It's gonna help us with our traction. Okay, we're gonna buy carbon fiber, which is gonna help us pull up faster, which I think I already had. We already have this. Alright. I don't know what else we can update here, guys. Much all has been upgraded. Okay. Roll cage. Weight reduction. We can do that. That'll help us with the turns. We already have the weight reduction. We already have that. I don't know what else does he want to update. We already have that. Okay. Docks. We already have that. We max this out. I don't think we can update. Can we update the engine? Oh yeah, we can update the engine. Oh, we already did that. Damn it. That already is done too. Ah, damn it. I want to update this car. Okay, it's everything is best. Yep. I don't know. How do you upgrade higher? It's already at its max. I don't think this is going to work, guys. Turbo's already at its max. This car is completely maxed out. I don't know how they're going to... I mean, I just checked everything. All right, upgrade to 298. No new parts to install. Yeah, that's what I thought too. Damn it, we can't do that race, guys. I'm so sorry. We'll do another one. So we can't do the championship series. Okay. So this game is shit playing games with me. Not funny game. Not funny. All right. I don't want to do this one race. Back out. Leak select. Here we go. All right, since we can't do that, I'm so sorry, guys. We can't do that one. But we can use it in the S-Class, I think. Yeah, there we go, S-Class. We'll use it in S-Class. What does it have to be at? Menu upgrade. Oh, below 800. I hate this game sometimes. You know what? Just do a quick update. I don't give a crap. Thanks. Uh-huh. What are we gonna have? All right, whatever. Sure. Yeah, I just want to drive this goddamn car. All right, so it's gonna be a little slower. Hopefully we didn't give up the tires because it's gonna be hard as hell. All right, so let's go do it. All right, I think you need to watch the preview for this because it's a pretty cool preview. I'll let you do watch the preview real quick. Okay, guys? All right, it's a pretty cool preview. I like to watch it. Here we go.
This group demonstrates what engineers can do when they're allowed to go completely mad. There's nothing here you should not experience at least once. Just about every kind and configuration is here. Some have their engines in the middle, some at the front, some have rear drive, some send their horsepower to all four corners. All, however, do have one thing in common. They all look as fast as they're supposed to be. Some people say that the Pagani and the Koenigsegg Agera are racing cars with stereos, but that isn't necessarily so. Road cars may be more powerful than racers, but they're often softer and kinder and squidgier. Be in no doubt, this is a very good place to spend rather more time than you should.
All right, let's go do this awesome car, guys. Alright, this is gonna be fun. Alright, let's go.
We head back for another event in historic Prague, a city that was founded over 1,000 years ago.
Thanks, guys, we just hit 500 likes! Woo! Yeah, guys, someone's asking me if I have Instagram. I do. It's Hike the Gamer. Also, my links for my Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus are in the descriptions. How you guys doing? I'm actually excited. I like to go to Prague and race this awesome car. But guys, this car is gonna be hard. This is a hard. That's what she said. Hard car to drive. All right. So the temperature is nice. The tires are gonna be good. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. Everybody's ready. Here's my beautiful baby right here. This car is gonna be so difficult. You gotta be so easy on the throttle, guys. Like gentle, like very, very gentle. Look at this beauty, guys. Look. And that wasn't even full down, guys. That wasn't full throttle down. I love watching those little fins up front. So we're gonna use those fins. Yeah. All right. We're gonna watch the fins. I like watching the fins on this car. You gotta be really gentle with the accelerator or you might lose it. Okay, let's go, 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 go. Save it. Oh, slow down, huh? Why would you slow down in the middle of the road, dude? There's no one in front of you. Okay. Save it. Let's go, 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 go. Okay, cool. Ooh, I like this view on this car because the fins are awesome. Oh, yeah. Okay. The fins respond to the steering wheel, so. And the brakes. So if they both go up, I'm braking. If one of them goes up, I'm turning. No! Oh, damn it. Okay, it's all right. We hit that wall. Oh my god, that's so hard to drive. Oh, yeah. Gas, brake. All right. That's how you force that car to turn. Brake it. Gas, tap, brake. Gas. Drift it through the turn. Awesome! Nice drift, huh? Oh my god, who just ran me? That was just mean. Break. He did not like a turn. Alright. Oh yeah. Save it. Oh yeah. I'm gonna go outside of you. Let's go, guys. I like this car. It's so hard to drive, but it's so much fun. Break. Coast. Oh, get out of my way. I can't see where I'm going. There we go. Woo, brake. Oh yeah. Save it. Nice. Gas. Awesome. Brake. Oh, gas. Tap. Save it. Nice. There we go. Oh my god, this car is hard to drive. Okay, since now there's no one in front of me, I'll give you this at least view here. Woo! Whatever was that badge, I didn't even see what that was. Alright, we'll check that out later. Brake! Oh, there's got two more pins in the back. Oh yeah. Come on. Gas. Let's go. This car is freaking awesome, but it's so hard to drive. You gotta struggle with it constantly, guys. Next lap I'll do from the inside so you guys can see. Woo yeah. Gas. Save it. Nice. Oh yeah, there we go. Brake. Oh yeah. Look at that little drift, guys. Okay, let's go. Woo, that's hard. Brake, gas. Nice, we're drifting a Huayra, guys. Oh yeah. Brake hard. Gas. Okay. You gotta force the car, it doesn't like to turn. We almost lost it. Okay, let's go. Oh my god. See, that's the thing. Once you start goofing around, it doesn't like it. Once the tires get hot, it doesn't like it. Okay, so once the tires get red, you're in trouble. Like, you can't get any traction. There we go. Alright, there we go. Once the tires get red on this car, you're done. You are just done. Alright. Yeah! Woo! We can do this. Ah! Drifting from the inside is so hard, guys. I can do it better from the inside. Here, outside. Drifting from the outside is so hard. Let's do drifting from the inside. Alright, that guy thinks he can take me. Yeah, right. Are you kidding me? I have a fire. Break. Oh yeah, that's how we like to race this car. Save it, gas, gas, gas. Yes, alright, let's go, 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 go. Woo! Oh my god, I was gonna hit him and I didn't want to. Why didn't I just ram him, to be honest? I should've just rammed him. I should've just rammed him instead of trying to go outside of him. Yeah, I should've just rammed him. Look right here. I should've rammed him. For being in front of me. Whatever. Come here. Come here. Come here. Where are you going? Oh, I'm gonna teach you a lesson for that. Oh, no, 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 no. You know how hard this car is to drive? Okay, guys, keep your eye on the steering wheel. See how much correcting we're gonna end up doing. Just to try to get this car around the corner. Gas, 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 all the way. Okay, fix it, fix it. There we go. Save it, save it, save it. Get out of my way, please. Oh! Okay, there we go. Got it. Break, break. Save it. Gas, 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 gas. Save it, save it, save it, save it, save it. All right, there we go. Woo-hoo. All right, we got this, we got this, we got this, we got this. All righty. Let's go, 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 go. Break. Gas. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh yeah, that's how we save it. Don't hit the wall, oh yeah. Oh man, we were drifting most of that freaking way. Let's go, 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 gas, 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 gas. She has gas, that's what she said. Oh my god, I hope no one's making fart jokes in the comments now. Thanks, buddy, thanks. I saw someone said nice pass. Who was that? That was Adam. Thanks, Adam. Let's go, 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 go. Yeah, we saved it. All right, let's go. Good drift. Thank you, buddy. Thanks, X1. Let's go. Turn it here. Break. Oh, don't hit the wall. Oh, don't hit the wall. Ah, hit the wall. It's all right. Save it, save it, save it, save it, save it, save it. Gas, 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 gas. Nice, we got that. Ooh. Oh, messed it up. Oh my god, let's see how we messed it up. Oh, just stupid hitting the wall. It's just hike mean hike. Okay. Save it, save it, save it, save it, save it, save it, save it. Okay, there it goes. Oh, oh my god, I'm done with this car. So hard to drive, guys, no joke. Oh, look at the guy going past me. Oh my god, Hike, you failed. You failed. You failed. Look at that nice little turn right there, though. When we want to control this car, we can. This car is hard to fly, drive, though. So hard. Alright, let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Go win this one. No! 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 I said no! I said no. Would have been hilarious if I ended up in second place. Oh, man. Oh, man. That's a hard car to drive. So hard, guys. Okay, let's do one more. Let's do one more. Nice crash. Thanks, guys. I think I'm getting tired. I've been playing games for 4 or 5 hours straight now. Oh, actually, yeah, 5 or 6 hours straight now. All right. 5.5. 5? Yeah, 5. No, no, no. 3, 4 hours straight. 4 hours straight. 4 hours straight. Not 5. Okay, let's do one more. Let's do one more. This is a hard car to drive. One more, one more. Bye-bye, Prague. Thanks, Ikra. Hey, James, how you doing?
We return to Mazda Thanks, JJ. Raceway Laguna Seca in California.
I'll try hard next
famous
one.
Famous corkscrew at turn 8, one of the world's most challenging corners.
Guys, I don't know how to. I used to make money just like anyone else on GTA 5. Hey, thanks for subbing, Rich. Ethan, yeah, it was close. I just making race, winning races. That's how I make money usually on GTA 5. The way I had gotten the $3 billion is somebody, I'm guessing a hacker, jumped in our lobby while we were playing and asked, hey, you guys want some money? And next thing we know, we all had billions of dollars in GTA 5. It was crazy fun. All right, guys. Now I'm going to do some really good driving. Okay, guys? My girlfriend is not a gamer, guys. And this is one of my favorite tracks, too. So this is going to be good. Someone asked me if my girlfriend could play with me. And I'm like, she's not really a gamer. But, guys, this is one of my favorite tracks, okay? So I'm going to try hard this one. Let's go. Erica's here. Erica cuts for the win. She's number 13 position right now. Break. Okay, let's go. Go. We gotta be very careful accelerating after we take those turns, guys. Like, really, really careful. Oh, what the hell happened? How did we lose that? Look at this. I'm not gonna rewind after this one. Oh, that's why I lost that, because that... Okay, that's... Yeah, that's messed up. He pushed me. Purposefully into the dirt. Excuse me, stop pushing me, dude. Although I think I pushed him a little bit too. Oh, Erica's in a fifth. No, that's not Erica. That's Ender. Let's go. This is my favorite track. Because it's probably like 2-3 hours away from me. 3 hours most likely. Break. Yeah, I like to go down to the cones. It's fun. Let's go. Let's go try harding. Alright. Let's go. I'm gonna pass this guy from the left side right now. And then the track is gonna be ours. Woo! Save it! Oh my god, no! Mike, what are you doing? Wow, that was just so bad. That was so bad, guys. That was so crazy. We were going so fast, we actually got air, I think. Oh yeah, nice pass right there. Come on. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Gas. Brake late. Mike, you gotta stay out of the dirt with this car, dude. As soon as you hit one of the pads on the sides of the road, it just wants to go flying one way or another way. Alright, let's go. No! You can't pass me. Oh, that was close. Come on. We have 2 more laps after this one. Break! You see the fins popping up? Go! Woo! Six-story corkscrew, I think, right? That's what it is, yeah. That little part of the map. Okay, let's go. I'm concentrating, guys. I'm, like, working at trying to do this easy. Very difficult track. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm trying to drive this very difficult car on a very difficult track. There we go. I messed that up. Okay, let's go, guys. Sometimes when you're concentrating, it's hard to talk. Commentate. Woo! Okay, we got air again. This time I was ready for it, though. Let's go. Go. Great. Come on. Let's go. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna do it from the outside. Oh yeah, save it. Although I can't save it that well from the outside. From the outside it's more difficult to save it. Okay. There we go. Okay, let's go. Look how pretty this car is, guys. Well, not the front anymore, anyway. There we go. Yeah, look how pretty this car is, guys. That's so nice. Oh my god. Oh, that hurts. Okay, here we go. Landed it. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Brake hard. All right, here we go, here we go. Woo! Look at those fats climbing up. Come on, come on, come on. We got this. Let's try to beat the next house. Let's see. Let's see what we're going to get on this lap. We got one more lap. Let's try to get a best lap, guys. I'm starving. I need some food. Okay, we got 136.8 on this one. Okay, we can do better. We can do better. We can do better. We can do better without reminding. 136.8. I think. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Break. Let's go, 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 go. 136.8. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, 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 go. Ooh, yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Break, 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 break. Let's go, 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 go. Nice, 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 nice. We just fixed that turn with just a little bit of gas. Otherwise, it was going to be bad. Goes through here. Gas, 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 gas. Let's go, 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 go. Well. Brake. Turn. Down. Gas, 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 gas. Come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. There we go. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. We can beat this. We have 15 seconds to beat the lap we did earlier. 15 seconds. Less than 15, actually. How many seconds? 26. We got our 36. Come on, come on, come on. Go, go, go. No! Save it, save it. 32, 33, 34, 35. Ah, we did beat it by like 0.7 seconds. Woo! I think it was 136.8, and I think we just hit 136.1 by half a second. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was so hard. That's what she said. It froze again. I'm sorry, guys. What the hell is going on? I'm so sorry, guys. YouTube is going doing some crazy stuff right now. I don't know what to tell you guys. All I can do is apologize. Thanks, Ethan, for letting me know. I did GTA 5 earlier, guys. Sorry about that, guys. I'm looking at it. I don't know what I can do. It's YouTube just acting weird sometimes. Thanks, everybody, for being here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for liking. We're going to call it right here, guys. We have almost 600 likes. You guys are the best. Thanks for the amazing support, everybody. It means the world to me. We're going to end it here. Tomorrow we'll do some more live streams. If I'm going to do another live stream later at night, if I want to play some more, I'll make sure I'll announce it on my Facebook, Twitter, and Google Plus. So make sure you guys go in the descriptions and follow me. And I'll see you guys. See you guys later. Bye, everybody. Thanks again. Bye. You guys rock. Thanks for the 600 likes. You are the best. You guys are the best friends.